Warning, viewer discretion is advised.
What's up everybody? Thank you for clicking on this video. I wanted to take this time to say if you are enjoying this channel and the videos we make, please hit that subscribe button and leave us a comment down below. And if you really love us, give that notification button a tap, that way you'll never miss out. Also, follow us on Twitch so you can join us live and interact with us during gameplay. A lot of the videos we do will be shown on Twitch first and gives you the ability to not only chat with us but determine the outcome of the gameplay. We strive to make our gameplay as interactive as possible to make it feel like you're in control of the game. With all that being said, just remember, don't be a fucko boy, and let's get right into this video. There's a whole ass system down here. There's this giant ass network of crap. What is that? A Vegetarian soldier. Oh, here's another. Another way out. These guys are tough. No ammo! No ammo! Oh my god, these guys are fucking me up. These guys are destroying me. Cannot eat when around enemies. What about now? Oh, it froze him. Oh, I'm stuck. Spiders are no joke. They started fucking my shit up. Oh my god. Eat the meat. Eat the meat. Shit. I'm like running out of ammo left and right. Like, oh Jesus. It's over here. He looks like one of those bad guys, but he's blue, so. Hey! Please don't harm me. You're living here? Yeah, it's cozy, you know? I'm not bothering anyone here. Not in a manner. Sometimes I think no one cares about anything anymore, for good or bad. I care. That's nice to hear. Everyone else has become indifferent, even the machines. I heard they were much friendlier and caring back then. Nice to meet you, Sarah, then. It was a pleasure. Only one way to go now. Let's go head up. What is this place anyways? Underground. Is this the guy? Hey, visitor! What are you doing here? Feminine flesh machines finding out about our place among them. But my current studies are mostly focused on the flesh. I wonder, what's your perception on all these forms of meat around us? It's just there, and there's a lot of it. It's free food. It's unusual. So, there's a lot of it, and it's unusual, and it's free food. Those are the only three things I can think of to say. It's just there. Well, yeah, no doubt. But I'm more worried, like, it's weird. It's nice as free food. That's what I've been using it for more. Free food. I haven't really questioned it. I've just been eating it. So, I guess it is. My general observation would be that it's unusual and we cannot discern where it comes from. Its origin is what I'm concerned about and its connections to the infectious and mutated. I was cast out from the habitat because I'm contaminated. Could this be related? Interesting, there are no visible signs of illness. How do you feel? Pretty normal most of the time. Occasionally sickness overcomes me and I have the urge to vomit. Alright, that could be the first signs of your metabolism changing. Anything else? Can you examine me? Do you have an idea of where I could get a friend for a big meat guy? Any progress recently in your studies? Yeah, just go ahead and examine me first. Yes, I would be willing to. This is quite interesting for me too, you know. It would be the first case I would study that's still in a very premature state. Very exciting. Premature, so you have an idea what this leads to? Oh yeah, I'm going to turn into one of these fleshy meaty bags, aren't I? No, I don't know at this point. A mutation, perhaps? Is there a cure? I don't think so. First things first, I'm not fully equipped to perform human cell study. I'm going to need a medical scanner and some organic fluid. Maybe you could get a scanner from the doctor here in Taurus. Tell him it's from me, Mars. And there's an octagon fluid around here. You'll have to search one of the old facilities to the north. Last but not least, it would be helpful if you could get some mutant brain tissue. Alright, well the brain tissue I believe I already have. The flesh nexus is calling to you. Reach out with no other issues. Interesting. The flesh nexus. He reaches out to us. He wants to be with us. It's our friend. What we got going on over here? I know there's a place up here that we must. Yeah, see that? Yeah. Meat, organs, just food. Food! Alright, so first things first, we need to go talk to Doc. He's over here. This place is quite large. High tech. Blocks damage. Okay, implants. Pulls enemies towards you. Mobilizes enemies in front of you. Vanish from sight. High water activity like rolling and stuff and consumes less energy. I think I'm gonna freeze. Sounds nice. That's all the merchants. And these guys are worth 14 each. So that's really nice. I'm gonna have to try and collect as many of those as we can. So, humanity and self-destruction. Let's give it a read. We installed as helpers because people can't govern themselves. I mean, they can, in a way, but it's always going to be messy around because people have different opinions. There's always a subset of people that won't care for the feelings and opinions of others. And then you have your criminals, driven by lust, curiosity. They just become like that through the circumstances while growing up. How do you ensure everyone's security? How do you care for everyone, especially with these unstable conditions on the outside? How could you not take more command of the situation? Let's go ahead and yeah, what's this thing? Oh, it's a machine merchant. So applies extra damage to any blunt weapon. To any sharp weapon. Oh, we got weapons. Well, we have now the 6, this does 8. We have a cleaver, it does 12. It's slow though. Grenades, bullets. And it's a sharp weapon. We are blunt weapons. So let's go ahead and upgrade our weapons. Because we can't buy this. That's way too expensive. So we'll buy the weapon. And we can also buy heavy grip, which increases our blunt weapon. So let's go ahead. Oh! I keep double clicking, thinking that. Oh my. Can I buy another one? I can. I just need to sell some shit. Oh my god. What? What in the hell is wrong with me? How much does this sell for? 6? That's not enough. We're gonna have to sell some meat. That'll bring us to 31. I need 1. Don't double click. Jesus. Right on. The spike club now does 9. Oh, man. Alright, we'll equip freeze. Alright, let's go to that thing. What is this? Yeah, now we got more focus energy, we got more freeze. Up here. No, gotta go around that. I can't believe I did that. I just wasted money. That's gonna be something I'm just gonna have to learn. Hello, do you need anything? Do you have a spare medical scanner? What for? Mortis wants to examine me and needs better equipment for that. Mortis said I would give you one? Yes. Alright, I guess I could lend it to Mortis. Here. Thank you! Alright, so part of that quest is done. We're gonna save. Take a look at the map. A lot more going on down here, but we need to go up north to complete 2 quests. Foot of the Mountain Bunker 17. That's red. Us as an enemy. That's why. All right. Punk. Trash organs. Sweetness. We really need to get those backstabs under control. I'm gonna have to find more ammo too. The sun takes another. That looks like a fucking mine. I'm gonna save. Oh, it wasn't mine. Just so you know. There's no way to stop anything else. Oh, he looks quite bad. Oh my god, he swings super fast. Fuck you. Trash. Mechanics, red, gold. And we got a sword. It does damage of 7. It's fast. I think we just fucked up in general. Oh shit! So quick. I can't eat. Ha, no ammo. Right at me. Like an asshole. Alright, let's get rid of this guy first. No, it's like the only thing I can think of doing is just beating the shit out of him. Definitely should have chose melee. Holy hell, that was close.
Oh yeah. Ah! I got no ammo. I'm dead. I think we're gonna have to remake the character. I think what's gonna happen, we're gonna have to stop here. I'm gonna have to put everything I have into melee. Health resistance, melee, because we start out with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 2, 2, and then probably empathy. Or that. So yeah. I'm gonna try to get through here without my current build. Just kill me. Shit! Yeah. I'm just gonna have to create a new character. We're just gonna create a new character right here, right now. Main menu. Now that we know what's going on, we're gonna delete this because we know, like, we fucked our build up hard. We're gonna skip the intro and maybe we should do that. Empathy, we haven't really been able to use empathy yet, have we? No. Okay. Stealth. Stealth, definitely. Definitely. Melee, blunt. We're going hard. Bartering, we're still gonna do an animalism. Alright. Now let's get our girl Mildred back. This is gonna be the correct Mildred build. Go down here, because I mean there's just free stuff down here, so we're just going to run through this real quick, free stuff. You can't say no to free stuff. Well, get these organs, get this meat, and we're actually going to use those. Heal up and not the nano. It just seems smart that way. Trash. Let's just get on. going through here. To be already red, let's just memorize it. Yeah, that already did a significant amount of more damage. That did a crazy amount of more damage. Definitely early game melee knowledge is too important. That's back up. This is gonna be awesome. Thank you. Alright, we'll just go collect this meat, talk to guy here. Come on, Mr. Kraken. Alright. We're friends with the Kraken, buddy. We are gonna save. Call it. Right here. Had to create a new character, because our first character got fucked up. Way too much. Realized the build was completely wrong. Hopefully this build will go better. We'll see how it ends out. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed, please subscribe to the YouTube channel. Give this video a like. Hit that notification bell. And I will catch you guys next time. And please always remember, don't be a bugger boy.